Hey everyone, this is the latest LEGO official boxed piggy bank set. This one is a promotional set, strictly promotional, not for sale. You can only get it through qualifying purchases through LEGO itself, either at LEGO stores or LEGO shop at home. And it's a 3-in-1 set. However, you do not completely rebuild the thing to make something completely different. I'll show you the alternate versions later on, but there's the face. It uses eyes that are stickers, unfortunately, not prints this time around. You can rotate the head from side to side. It's just free floating, so there's no friction behind there. The ears can be moved around a bit. They are on those Mixel style ball joints. You can kind of change the expression just a little bit, not too much range there. Got the little hooves there using the nice, relatively recent half rounded 1x1 tile pieces. Smooth sides, they went with a white haired pig look, which I think is fine. I dig it. And they brought in just a little bit of pink around the legs, and there's the slightly squiggly tail. Not completely squiggly, but slightly and enough. And of course you can change that around just a little bit, just rotate it up and down. And it is supposed to be a piggy bank, so of course you need a coin slot, and there's the coin slot. And that's just that. That's really all there is to it. Nothing else much to see or talk about, except for a bunch of extra pieces. So that brings us to the first of the alternate builds. This to me looks like either an albino raccoon or a very pudgy rat. Yeah, I think more like a pudgy rat. It's not supposed to be either of those, though. It's supposed to be a polar bear. I'm not convinced. Maybe just a little bit with the backs of the ears and the toes, the claws. But the length of the nose and everything from the front, I'm going with pudgy rat. I have to. It just needs a nail clipping. Needs a manicure or a pedicure, whichever. It's all the same. Yeah, whatever it is, it's a cute toy animal looking thing. That I can say for certain. If you don't want to associate a particular real life animal with it, I think that it still looks cool to just have on display. And it's a nice alternative. Oh look, maybe that last build actually was supposed to be an albino raccoon, because here's a regular raccoon. Nope. This is actually supposed to be another bear. This is supposed to be a panda. Okay, I can see a panda in this, although I really see a raccoon, but I can force myself to see a panda. You notice that on these alternate builds, you still see a little bit of pink showing through there, and there's also a little bit shows up through the coin slot. It's a little bit disturbing, kind of looks like you're pulling the fur back and seeing just the pink flesh beneath. Not going to think about that. The face of this one, I think, is my favorite of the three. I like those eyes. Again, done with just stickers, but I think they're cool, and I think that they will make for some interesting custom builds using all official pieces, just official stickers this time around. Kind of looks like with those perfect stripes there, kind of looks like it's a bandit, you know, it kind of looks like it's a criminal. You can fit this into a LEGO City scene, just have a really big jail cell. You can just imagine police carrying this along on a big old semi-truck transporter. Use one of the helicopter transporters or something to transport this back to jail, right? It definitely looks like a criminal. But yeah, that's that. It's cool. Again, just a cute looking toy animal thing. I think I see more panda from around here than I do from more in the front. But either way, they give you these opportunities. It's a free set. I mean, you can't pay for it. You do have to spend money, but you get the stuff that you pay for, and then you get this in addition. It is free. So, you know, ultimately, I can't complain. I'm just, you know, giving critique over what I see here. Just calling it how I see it. But in all, at the very least, a big old collection of free parts, some cool eyes, three different sets of them, three different styles. Even if they are just stickers, still, they make them available to you. Look at that. See, just hopefully that'll give you some ideas. I mean, I can see a fish face in that. So cool stuff there. And if you like it just how it's built officially, then, hey, I got it to stand up. No, I didn't. Then you can just enjoy it how it is, choose whichever style of animal that you like, no matter what you think it happens to be, just go by what it looks like, and use it as a display model, or use it as an actual piggy bank if you want to. That's it for my look at this set. I kind of had fun with this thing, but now it's time for me to move on to my next video, so I'll talk to you again soon.